Welcome back to Parasite Eve Part 7. This is Azumi. And I think for the most part I have all my sound issues worked out now. I know it was a little bit loud before. I think I've got everything worked out now. I'm used to doing mobile games, so I have to get used to doing, you know, games like this are a little bit different. But anyway, here we go. And a fight straight away. With a rat man and a bug guy. Bug man. The fly. Maybe that's Jeff Goldblum. The rat man was just hopping around. Okay, we'll go ahead and check out the human fly. Take out Mr. Bouncy Pants here. That was lucky. That was extremely lucky that that thing bounced right back where I couldn't do anything. Now, who is this? Patience? This new spawn, what about your medication? It's no use to me if I'm dead. Well, yeah, that's true. How are they still alive, though? I mean, there were obviously monsters in this room, so how did those people survive? Okay, let's scope out the room. For possible loot. Not really finding anything. Trying to hide stuff from me. Trying to hide stuff. I will use that on my armor. And we're gonna go this way, I guess. Deeper into the hospital to stop Eve from getting to the sperm bank. That is a heck of a mission. There are too many things around here. Go away. Wow, that actually killed me? I guess poison does wear off after a minute. Oh, and then I just stood there and took that one like an idiot. Come on, nope. Not getting me. You're already doing enough damage with poison. That I'm gonna have to, I really need to use. We're gonna gain the system here, use a detox, get rid of that, because while you're in an active battle, your PP energy just keeps going up, so we'll heal up while I'm in a fight, that way it makes it a little bit easier. It's easy to dodge one of these things, it's not so easy to dodge four of them. Alright, now let's get rid of him. There we go. That way least gain some health off of that. This room I've... Yep, that's the room from your visions, Aya. Yep. I like the tonal shift of the music. By the way, I'm pretty sure I got rid of all the crackling and popping that was happening in my microphone before. That was... I couldn't figure out what it was, but I think I got it fixed now. Oh good, now I got the green card key. Evacuated, I think I'll choose the latter. Yeah, I would probably leave too, unless you want to get either turned into a monster or burned to a crisp. SP jacket. I'm still gonna stick with the armor that I'm currently using. I really like it. And a fight, really? That lady just ran this way. No, not again. I wonder if it'll hit more than one. Nope. And then she just stands there? No wonder I don't use that. That's a very helpful spell. Very helpful, very helpful. Health, probably need to heal. See what kind of items I have for healing. I have a few. Let's use one. Because I'll probably need the inventory space. Probably gonna be a fight here. Yep. Right when you get towards the exit, you get attacked by... this isn't too bad, these guys. To attack made it way easier. Now all I gotta do is avoid this thing spitting slime all over the place. There we go. couple of dead monsters. Got another cure medicine too. Well, that went down pretty easy. Two crits. No. Just don't want to get poisoned. Much damage. Ooh, I barely missed that one. There we go. Took him out. Got some ammo. I like the fact that most of your guns in this game use the same types of ammo, so you don't have to worry about like 15 different kinds. Floor. Get rid of that key card. I think that gives me another inventory space. Honestly, they should have had made it so key items didn't take up a inventory space, because that's kind of crazy. I don't like it. Let's check out this door. Okay. What is this? Anything I can interact with? I'm probably going to get attacked. Yep. Well, that's a big one. No. Do I have a detox? Or did I throw it away? Yeah, I threw it away. Get rid of that. Really trying to body block me here. Oh, he wasn't that hard though. He had a B vest. Maybe ballistics vest? Can I read the sign? No. There's a chest. Ammo. I turned it. I really don't know if that did anything. Let me interact with the other two that were there, so let's go, I guess, this way down the hall. No. Was there more I was supposed to do in that room or not? I don't know. It's not letting me interact with anything else. I would assume that this control panel here would be pretty important, but I guess it's not. I guess really all I had to do was turn that valve. Can't go this way, so let's go to the 13th floor. I turned off the valve. Let's see what happens. Hopefully I didn't miss something and have to come all the way back down there just to find something. A key or whatever. Yeah, really? Alright, what's this? Is this a door? No, I think it's the other elevator. Yep, definitely gonna be a fight in this room. Usually when you see a big open floor plan, it's gonna be a fight. Oh joy. I need to get rid of this cube ASAP. Or he keeps filling the port up with these stupid little things. I keep having to dodge. Got a board full of stuff I gotta keep moving to get away from. We'll hit myself with a detox just to keep from losing health that I just went ahead and got poisoned again. I gotta get rid of some of these. There's too much stuff to try to dodge. They were just too wide open that time. Not a fan of all this stuff. It's turning into a bullet hell game now. I don't even want to know what that is bouncing around. It's disgusting. Not even gonna worry about that stuff. Go ahead and use heal 2. There we go. For stuff I can search. Arrow's plainly telling you to push that out of the way. That was telegraphed really well. Good job, game designers. What is that? A rifle? Not a bad one. What does that do exactly? resist poison. Okay, yeah. I can see that coming in handy. We're just gonna go ahead and... I don't know. I guess I'll put that trait on my vest. That way now I have auto healing when I'm about to die and a resist poison. I thought you could open this fridge for some reason. Okay, yep, random fight. Bouncy man and a rat man. We're gonna get rid of bouncy ball thrower man first. Just because he's the most annoying. Buddy. I mean, he's pretty good with them ricochets. See what I mean? Or maybe it's just not bad, that's all. Probably more what it is I'm just bad. All right, here's a chest. Aya, come on. Critical evade. Go ahead and use that up, I guess. Not trying to hold on to it in my inventory. I'll move those stats over to another piece of armor later. Super tool. I'm guessing this would be save point because there's a phone right there. Why would they put a fight in a save point? This time, I want to get rid of him before he throws out another one. Too late. Now, Ratman's all over me. Level there. Not gonna worry about the medicine. Just take the medicine. What is this? junk. Uh-oh. I see, an orange little glowy thing on the ground, though. Elevator key. What's in this box? Sure, we'll try the medicine. Ah, no, 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 no. Give me back my medicine. Here's another little box. Ammo. I don't remember what this boss fight is, so I'm gonna go ahead and save it. I live a little bit dangerously not saving sometimes, and that's not good. Health is pretty low. There we go. Couple of medicines and a revive. I should have plenty of bullets. Plenty of ammunition. Oh, where am I at now? Admiral Jet, so I must be on a boat. Sounds like they're preparing to do, yeah, some bombing. Just flying so far. I didn't really get to see anything. Oh, I guess that I can't pick a floor on this one. That was a pretty quick elevator ride. Yeah, I think this is a boss fight. Yeah, big giant bug guy. Yeah, 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 get away from me. Come on, I can't move. Haste. Maybe that'll help me move. Yeah, there we go. Wow, that hurts. Close enough to actually do some damage to him. Come with your spider webs. Actually, go ahead and take that time to use some healing. with some haste again to break free of the paralyzed. Shots in there. Couple more shots. I'm gonna do spider webs. I don't have enough for haste. He's gonna hit me. Come on, get out of there. Why am I still stuck? Dude, that is completely unfair. Now I'm gonna do more spider webs. Managed to avoid them that time. Go ahead and heal up some. Couple of shots in. I think we're on to phase two now. Okay. Enough playing around. Give me good enough range here. I have to cast haste to get out of it. Spider webs. I'm gonna go ahead and use this. Maybe I should have saved it for haste. It's still not letting me out. Really? Come on, what's up? Come on, make an attack, make an attack. I think I need to just switch back to my rifle. This is one of the harder boss fights in the game, just because he's annoying. Or spiders, I don't know, it's some ugly bug. Bye bye! Yay, now I got heal 3. Okay, so I gotta stop here. That'll be it for this video. I'll pick up right here next time. Please give me a like and subscribe, and have a good day. Thank you for watching.